You ready? You about to be a married man soon. What's it? Aquanetta, what the fuck is it giving? People holding a video.
Bucks.
Yes. Oh my goodness, sis. You're about to be engaged.
And when you need the ring for yourself, you come.
My sis is about to be a whole husband.
$1,500. Let me
define
for you when you need this.
Oh, wow, this is fab. Oh, this is going to look so cute on my stinks. But baby, if you left, it'll be a historical disaster. The kids will sing about it, swear the kids will sing about it like the London Bridge is falling down. London Bridge, like the London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down.
Okay, guys. Today's the day. So, Aaron's at work right now. I am laying down watching Friends, his favorite show. I'm gonna try and get a haircut. I can't even get my words out. I have to pick Aaron up from work at around 11, so I'm trying to get a haircut before then. If not, I'll go after. I've somehow tricked him into getting his nails done today. And then I need to find an outfit. So he thinks we're going on a date. And then before our date, he thinks we're going to my best friend's house to celebrate her baby's, a celebration for her baby. Which isn't a real celebration, it was a lie. So he thinks all of this is happening today, but what he really doesn't know is that he's getting ready for his own surprise engagement party. Woo! I'm nervous.
Why you stop talking? He's feeling like a princess.
What the? I'm confused. Really confused. We spoke about this the other day. Come here. I planned this in my head like 5 times. Now I'm stuck.
Take a deep breath.
So. For the longest time, I only had one best friend, and that was Gracie. Until I met you. And. I didn't know what it felt like to have another best friend, and now I do, and I don't know, I don't want to not be your best friend, I want to be your best friend forever, and I know for a fact, because the minute I told everyone and I asked everyone, there was no hesitation. No one said, oh, do you want to wait, or should you guys wait, are you guys ready? Everyone was really on board. And I know you will probably want everyone to be here. And I know your dad is here because I prayed to him and asked him in spirit. So, you're kneeling down like Monica and Chandler. Babe, will you marry me? Yes, yes, yes. Does it fit? Yep, I mean, I'm gonna take your time because I don't want to get wrinkled by your shirt.
Now it's a fiance ring! It's a fiance!
On Nikki's birthday!
Okay, this is.
Congratulations. Hey.
Did you read it?
I'm glad I look cute.
Take it slow.